Come along. We have work to do.
Bye, Gov.
Anyone here visited the vault next door?
Keep your eyes ahead of you and walk.
Jacob, it's me, Sergeant Frederick Appleine.
Freddy.
Sergeant. Undercover. There's to be a robbery at the Bank of England, I'm sure of it.
Robbery? It's a fortress.
The boys at the station thought I was joking. Wouldn't be so funny if it was their life savings.
Who's behind it?
That's confidential.
Oh, come on, Freddy. I can help you. Imagine the headlines. Thieves caught in the act. Appleine right all along.
Well, I suppose I can fill you in a little. Every fiscal quarter, a branch of the bank is robbed, never the same branch. The thieves are supplied by Cockham merchants.
Thanks for the info, Freddy.
It's Sergeant, and I'm keeping my eye on you.
On your guard now.
What do we have here?
I hope everything was to your satisfaction.
If only I knew which shipment it was, then I could trace the weapons to their owner.
Capital idea, Freddy.
Here we are, the shipping docks. Now, where are the Cockham crates intended for Mr. Plutus? To wait for the crates to be retrieved. It's a shame I can't stop in for a pint. They're nervous. I should keep my distance. Thank you.
Move on. We'll keep an eye on you.
Keep quiet!
Watch the road!
I bet Greenie's tailing Evie right about now. Good luck. Templars. Ah, yes. Lead me to Mr. Peters.
Weapons are here.
Same routine as before. The twopenny opens a vault, we robs it and leaves the money in his storehouse. Look sharp, the boys are waiting.
To the Bank of England. Yeah.
Plutus is twopenny.